Hey, what time is it?
It's 3.
That fool's late again.
Well, call him.
I'll do it in a second.
Oh, shit. Now the stomach thing keeps coming back. I'm gonna go to Little Boy's room.
Get you something to start, to drink, biru, sake.
Japanese green tea, please.
Ocho on a yarish mas!
Order, please.
I haven't seen you around here before. Is this your first visit?
Yeah. The person I'm meeting here said I have to try this place.
Well, he's right about that. So what do you do for a living?
Well, I take care of people.
So you're a doctor?
No.
No? Like a social worker?
No. People pay me to get rid of their problems.
Oh, so you're a consultant?
I am retiring.
Wow, you look pretty young to be retiring. I don't see myself retiring anytime soon. Maybe I should have gone into your business. Hey, Mark! Hit a shot!
Hello, Benny. How are you today?
I haven't seen you around for a while. Where you been?
Well, you know, business is keeping me very, very busy. Hey, you know what? You gotta get the new Jiro. It's one of my favorites.
Usual?
Oh, yeah, please.
You got it.
One of these two?
Yeah, that's the best picture I can get of both of them.
This will be the last assignment of my career.
Yeah, so I hear. What, you can't handle this shit?
I just want to settle down. And I'm leaving LA after this.
Well, you know, it happens, right? I mean, everybody retires. just a matter of when. Well, there's the first half of the deposit. You'll get the rest until when the deal is done.
So, which one is it going to be?
I don't know. I'm still haven't decided yet. I wish I could get rid of both of them.
Sorry, this is not a buy one, get one free deal.
Well, I do trust the quality of your work, and I know the money will be well spent.
I've agreed to take on this last job, only because I owe your buddy a favor.
Well, you know, I heard you were the best. I mean, after you're done with this assignment, I'm pretty sure nobody's gonna hear about this deal. Look, these guys, they've cut me off too many deals too many times, and I'm sick of it. I want to teach them a lesson.
You pay me, I will take care of your problem.
Good. That's what I like to hear. All right.
You just got to pick one now.
Well, do you want to spin for it? Hey, Benny, can I have a piece of paper? We have the winner. Well, I'll be waiting for the good news.
Where are those going?
Atlanta by the morning.
Good.
We got the diamonds.
Yeah. Where's John?
He's over there talking on the phone.
How'd it go?
Perfectly. Everything went exactly how I planned it.
I am starting a new operation in New York. You and John have everything handled here?
Of course. No need to worry about us.
Good.
I'll call you tomorrow about the rest.
Mm-hmm.
200 grand.
This is our biggest deal yet. Aaron, where did you find these buyers?
Hey, this is me you're talking to. Gotta make a name for myself. Aaron, King of Diamonds.
You're the quiet one, but a lot of people are fond of you. I see a lot of myself in you. But you're too aggressive sometimes. Tone down, you'll do just fine. I'm going to leave everything in LA to the both of you. I'm going to start a new operation in New York. If we have both coasts covered, we'll do just fine. So don't disappoint me. Okay?
Felt like the fucking Sunday service in there.
He can't let us go because we're probably, like, still kids to him.
He's too soft for this shit going around. He should retire and leave everything to us. Let's get some sushi at Mon's tonight. This was good.
It's obvious why people keep coming back.
Maybe I'll buy this place.
Just leave him alone, man.
I plan on expanding our operation after Tascani leaves everything to us.
I think we already have a handful with what he's leaving us.
Sky's the limit, John. You can never have too much. I'm gonna hit the man's room.
Ken, I'll wait for you out in the parking lot.
Hi.
is that?
Yeah, I was busy today. I'm tired. But tips were good today. $100.
Thank you, sir.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Done that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Shit. We gotta get to our car. Somehow.
Where's the shooter at?
I think he's coming from our 5 o'clock position.
Alright. Yeah. Do you see his face?
No.
Okay.
Cover me, okay?
No! No!
Yeah.
Yo, yo!
Look, man, I'm in deep shit.
You sound troubled.
Someone's trying to kill me.
What? You put too much wasabi on that handle yesterday?
No. Look, when I left the restaurant last night, I get to the parking lot. This guy falls right in front of me, dead. Right? The killer runs away. But there's the other guy there, he's shooting at me, and he must think I'm with the killer.
Ooh, that doesn't sound too good.
Look, man, I was too afraid to go home last night, so I just left my car. God, what do I do?
Call police! Come on! Just tell them what you saw and get their protection! Dude, this is no joke, man!
You're probably right, but...
Oh, shit. My sister is visiting me from out of town this weekend. She might already be at my apartment. Look, don't tell anybody about this conversation yet. I'll talk to you later. Melissa, it's Benny. Call me as soon as you get this message, okay? And do not go to my apartment. Whatever you do, do not go to my apartment. I'll try to explain later.
Can't believe I let them fucking get away!
Hey, Aaron, don't be so hard on yourself.
Did you get a good look at the man?
I won't forget his face.
Who would want him killed?
Gotta be one of Long's guys.
Why?
John and I intercepted one of their shipments. We caught a couple of his guys in our territory. We had to teach him a lesson.
Aaron, I've told you many, many times to cool off.
I'll get him. What's up, Detective?
Hello, Aaron.
You should know why I'm here.
Of course. You're paid to take care of good citizens like us. That's why you're here.
Well, that's not bullshit for now. Who killed your partner last night?
I wish I knew. Killer took off before I could get a good look at him.
You see, from a rival gang, I mean, it's a party.
I'd tell you if I knew. Detective, please, please help us find the guy who killed my buddy. What if it's some gang killer? I could be next. Then I wouldn't be able to continue my contribution to this great, great community.
Well, you better be careful, because we'll be watching you.
Hey, dude. Where's the sushi chef?
Huh?
I said, where's the sushi chef?
Which one?
Guy about 5'8", short spiky hair.
That's Benny, but he's not in today.
Where does he live?
Dude, I don't know you. I can't tell you. Don't hurt me. I'll tell you where he lives. I'll tell you everything.
This is it.
Let's go.
People.
We're looking for Benny.
What do you want from him?
He was in on my partner's death.
My brother?
Oh. What do you know? We have a sister here.
Please don't hurt him.
Oh, and such a caring sister. Shouldn't be too tough to get him here then. We just want to talk to him. You better tell me where we can find him. Go get him. Wait! Come back. You want all the little neighbors to know about this?
Don't hurt my brother. I mean, can we even talk about this?
How could we talk if he just runs away?
Man, he got away. I need his keys.
Useless piece of shit.
Watch her. I'll look for him myself.
Hey, sister. What's your brother's cell phone number?
Hello?
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, man, look. I didn't kill your friend. Okay, I didn't have anything to do with that.
Shouldn't have been there last night.
He killed your friend, not me. Why don't you go get him?
Who's that man with the gun?
I met him last night. He's a friend of one of our regulars.
What else do you know?
He's the one you want to get, not me.
Where can I find him?
I don't know. For God's sakes, I only talked to him once.
If you want to see your sister alive, you'll bring him to me.
What? How do you want me to bring a killer to you?
I'll give you 2 days. Don't do anything stupid like calling the police.
Hello? Hello?
Get the door.
May I help you?
Hi, I'm Detective O. Is Benny in?
I'm sorry, he's not.
I've got a few questions for you about him. Can I come in?
Sure.
Thanks. Hello.
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 Please sit down.
All right.
Can I get you something to drink?
Yeah, let us get you something.
Yeah, a glass of water would be fine. Thanks.
A man was killed last night in a parking lot of the restaurant where your brother works. We're trying to find some witnesses. Someone had said that your brother left about the same time the victim was killed. Have you seen him since yesterday?
No, I just got here an hour ago. I haven't spoken with him since last week.
Are you guys?
Nah, man.
Huh?
I haven't seen him.
The man that was killed is a member of a gang that we're trying to crack down on. If any of you sees Benny, would you please have him get in touch with me?
Sure. I will.
Thank you for your time. Thanks for the water.
Don't mention it.
Passed out for a couple of days.
Thank you. This looked like some stuff done by the pros.
Yeah, well, I used to be a nurse. Here, have some water.
Thank you for saving me.
So, what happened to you? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be nosy.
I don't want to scare you. I kill people for a living.
I know what that kind of life is like.
I was shocked in the back. After I killed a man, and then I killed that man too.
My father used to be a killer. We were always on the run. It seemed like an endless journey. One day, my mother convinced him to quit. And when he declined an offer to kill someone, his would-be client sent a man in for him and my mother. And he didn't find me. I was 15. The time, and so I had to support myself, and
worked real hard and became a nurse and... And then one day he walked into the hospital that I was working at and I poisoned him to death. I couldn't look at myself after that as a nurse, and so I left Portland, and I just had to get away. I had to start a new life somewhere else. I just had to get far away. So I drove down here and decided to go to Mexico.
I'm sorry for the loss of your parents. What do you know about Mexico?
Well, I speak a little Spanish and I've learned a little bit about the city.
I'd like to take a trip there one day. I think I need a vacation.
I didn't know killers took vacations. So, how are you feeling today?
Much better.
You should be healed in another few days. Okay, it's done.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I want you to have it. It's brought good luck for me since I was a child.
I need to take care of one more assignment, and I will meet you in Mexico after that. You would be safe there.
Great job.
He died before I fired my shot. I didn't kill him.
Well, this is what I promised you.
No, I didn't kill your man. I will keep a deposit.
So if you didn't kill him, how did he die? I mean, I heard that Aaron was looking for some sushi chef. So, did he kill John?
That's not important. Your man is dead.
Alright. My wish has been granted. I'll leave you alone. Happy retirement.
He's leaving right now.
Thanks. I'm waiting in the parking lot.
Hey, he's leaving from the front.
Hey, you. Stop!
Oh.
Where have you been hiding?
Nowhere.
Who killed John Lynn?
Have a cigarette. Thanks.
What do you know?
Well, Tascani's moving his operation to New York. He's leaving his young and ruthless ones out here.
What are you talking about?
John Lynn and Aaron Kwan are his right-hand and left-hand men. Everybody was hoping he'd give it to John. He's a pretty decent guy, and he follows the old traditions, but then he got killed.
Whether he plays by the rules or follows old traditions, he's still a gangster, so we'll kill John.
Well, there are rumors that Aaron wants the crown and hired a killer to do John. And some say that Tascani's gang took some merchandise off of Long's gang, and the killing was some kind of revenge.
You still haven't told me if you knew who killed John.
Well, I heard Aaron's after a sushi chef named Benny.
Sushi chef? Benny Chen?
Yeah. I think Chen was the last name. This Aaron guy is ruthless. He has no respect for anybody but John and Tascani. He's gonna be making a big mess around here.
No, he's not. Not as long as I'm around.
Yeah, you get rid of him.
Looks like I really need to talk to this chef guy now. Don't run away again next time.
Everything went wrong after I met you yesterday, all right? Those crazy people, they're after me because they think I'm with you.
You were at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Well, whatever it is, you have to tell them I have nothing to do with you. They've got my sister.
Try the police.
Look, they're gonna kill her if I don't bring you to them.
If you want to live, leave and don't ever come back.
Look, I didn't do anything, all right? And these crazy people are just coming after me.
Do you know who was the man you saw in the parking lot?
He comes in for sushi once in a while.
I was hired to kill his partner.
You mean you didn't kill that guy?
You were just at the wrong place at the wrong time.
All this just because I was there?
That was my last unfinished assignment before leaving LA.
Great! Great! That's just great! So now they can concentrate just on me.
Call police.
Look, they have my sister, right? I don't even know if she's still alive. And if she is, if I call the police, they're gonna kill her. God! Why are you doing this to me?
Where's your sister?
I don't know, she's probably still in my apartment. There's a couple thugs there.
I never complete my last assignment. Why don't I make a deal with you? If you pay me, I will kill the guys in the apartment.
I could go to jail for hiring a killer.
The police can't guarantee you will be safe anyway.
Where am I supposed to get the money to hire you?
You got $100?
How about 50? That seems like a pretty good bargain. What's in it for you?
Let's just say this is a special closeout deal for you.
Hey man, look what I found in my brother's drawer.
Cool!
Yeah. Check it out.
This game's getting kind of boring. Why don't we take this for a spin?
Good idea. Let's go.
It's so fun.
Oh man.
No. What are you boys doing causing all these commotions?
Boss, do you want me to take up our run?
No. I'm gonna take over their gang. Show them who the real boss is. Hey, get Tascani on the line.
I won!
Oh, man! Hey, you know what happened to John?
Who knows? Aaron's a crazy guy. Whoever killed John probably meant to kill him.
My brother wouldn't hurt anybody.
Hey, we're just following orders.
I gotta take a leak.
Hey, go answer the door. Don't do anything stupid.
It's my brother.
So you decided to turn yourself in, huh? Sit down. Finally, this job is done.
Very important. Where are the others?
There's only one left.
Where?
He's in the bathroom. No.
What are you doing? You gotta get out of here now.
No, what's going on here? What are you doing?
Look, I'm sorry about this mess, okay? I'll call you as soon as I can settle down somewhere, all right?
Oh, man.
Oh man, that's not good. You need a doctor, now!
You, come on, let's get you.
Detective Rule.
Have you heard from Benny?
Please help him.
What's wrong?
Just hang in there, man. Hang in there. Where's the woman in the photo?
I promised her that I would meet her in Mexico.
Well, don't worry, man. We're gonna get you to a doctor. You'll be just fine. Okay?
I can't let the police get me.
Look, man. You either go to a doctor, or you're never gonna see the woman in that photo again. Doctor friend. You know, he owes me a big favor, so he should be able to keep you covered. And then after you get all better, you know, you can meet your lady friend in Mexico.
There's gonna be a war.
So we'll kill Mark Leung.
People on the street are saying that Aaron Kwan got rid of Mark while Tascani's still in town, so he'd have some kind of shield. Aaron's denying the accusation, so there's going to be a big meeting.
Two of the biggest gangs in town, meeting face to face.
And if I were you, I'd stay as far away from that as possible.
What, are you kidding? This would probably be one of the highlights of my career.
Man, like I told you, the young and the ruthless ones are in charge now. The word fear isn't even in their vocabulary.
Where is this meeting taking place?
One of Tascani's warehouses. Keep it for your funeral, man.
Going on. I'll have to check the invoice in the office, but I believe I'll be there next 2 days.
Oh, no. That's good. How are you doing?
Doing just fine. I see you've recruited some helpers since the last time we met.
I learn by watching you. I follow everything you do, and I mean everything. You have vision, and I make good use of other people's vision.
Well, we welcome your competition. It's competition that makes us stronger and wanting to do better. I'm going to be leaving LA soon. I hope you'll take it easy on Aaron.
Hello, Brother Long. How are you doing?
I'm sorry to hear about the loss of your favorite nephew.
Thank you. Aaron is going to find the killer and teach him a lesson.
Oh, yeah? So, just exactly what are you going to do?
Torture him, then let him slowly die.
Good, good. Maybe we'll get your help to do the same to the one that killed Mark.
Our condolences for the loss of Mark.
Yeah, the killer's still on the loose. One of my guys saw him the day Mark was killed.
Which loving gang is responsible for this?
Horror!
Stop!
gun at him!
What, you wanna die?
If I die, you won't walk out of here alive. Because one of your men doesn't behave, it'll cost you your life.
What, you threaten me? You're the one with the gun in the head!
Are you a gambler? Why don't you pull that trigger and see if my guy pulls his?
No one dares me!
Search the place.
Other than some money, the only thing I found on Tung's wallet was the photo of the woman he was going to meet with at an address in Mexico. Tung should have been on this road. The only thing I can do for him now is to give his belongings to the woman in the photo.